Hello and welcome to Gaming Brits. And for the moment, I'm just going to put you all on hold. Thank you for watching Gaming Brits. Your view is important to us. I know, I'm a capper. Right, okay, music playing on a loop, that's good. I don't want to have to change it every time. So the music you are listening to is supplied by Approaching Nirvana. This is from their Lost Decisions, I believe. Lapse in Time album. Go check it out. Link will be in the description. And it's quite loud. I can change it, edit it in post-production, but yep. So, changes. I have done a couple of... Whoops, I need to go here, mate. I've done a couple of Euro Truck videos before. I tried recording a few times, but unfortunately, as it is with technology, something broke. So, yeah, I've probably done about... three recordings actually of Euro Truck, but something's gone wrong all the time, so... But I thought I'd switch it up, and I am now doing sequential gear shifts. I don't have a H-shifter, as you can see, it's just an up and down sequential thing. But I'm doing that now. And yes, that is Will Ferrell from Burgundy in the background, watching over me. Yeah, he's just being all... demanding the situation, overwatching. So if you were going to turn off, don't now, because Will Ferrell is in the room. But yeah, thought I'd make it a bit challenging for myself and do sequential. I can't comprehend gears, so I'm going to try and see what happens. I kind of want to bring it down a bit more so you can actually hear the engine. Because that's what you really come here for. Because you're all truckers, you're all wannabe truckers, you're learning from me, and I'm here to teach you. I'm here to teach you how to truck. And this guy is... I don't know what he's doing. I'm not good with the gears, I'm letting it rev too much, but... meh. Oh well. there. Oh god, didn't like my chair there. Good, it's good. So we are currently driving to our our pickup destination. We want to get ourselves a Baobab tree. Baobab. So we're going to get that, deliver it to the Baobab capital, that is Paris. And yeah, it's a mod download, and yeah, it's this massive long Baobab tree trunk to a trailer, and it's quite ridiculous and can cause lots of problems when maneuvering around town and other such places, so it should be interesting. Should be interesting to see how I deal with it, especially now that I'm having to change my gears myself. My new internet came today. I just thought, you know, I would have told you about that before, but I probably wouldn't have actually. I can't remember if I did. See, I've recorded so many Eurotruck videos where I ramble on about it. I just completely forgot. I know the last video I did, I did talk about it, but that got broke. That got done broke. Did. So you wouldn't have seen that. Yeah, my internet came today, which may mean that I am live streaming tonight, which is Monday the 5th. Maybe. Maybe if I can be bothered. Maybe I will. Maybe. Stay tuned to me on Twitter, though. When you follow me on Twitter, I will let you know when I'm live streaming. Be sure of that. But I prefer doing things in a live environment, like Twitch. Because that way you can actually interact with viewers, they can give you feedback, they can tell you if the music's too loud, they can tell you if, oh, you're too quiet, can you turn the volume, things like that, just, you know, things like that that actually you can't find out when you record a video like this until the very end. So, that's why I prefer, live streams. I've done a few off my mobile's 3G internet. But nothing too much. Just done some Minecraft things, stuff like that. So I want to try and do things like Armor 2 Wasteland. If you've been subscribed to FPS Brits, you'll know I've been doing some episodes on that. It's really fun to play. And I kind of want to overtake. Best not to. Whoops, I missed the turn off. Don't worry, I got this. I got this under control. There we go. Just do that, really. I wasn't paying attention, I was talking. Whoops, I let that run a bit. I think 10 is a good gear. I'm kind of changing up in 2s, I think that is the way to do it. Change down in 2s, change up in 2s. I think that is the best way to truck. There's my Baobab tree. Take that job. Whereabouts is it? There it is. Alright, how am I going to pick that up? There is a few things in the way. Because it's like a mod built for a game where the trailer's meant to be the size of that white area you saw marked out. It sort of overhangs a bit. into reverse. Oh, whoops, okay. And we'll try that. I don't have to worry about gears in reverse. That's good. There is no reverse to it. Ultimate reverse! Super reverse! Ah! And we can just sort of slightly clip into the other trailer. And we're good. Going second gear. Pull it out. Hopefully. Should be pulling it. That's good, that's good. We've got a big log. I want to bring it around here like this. Whoops, hit another log there, but just a scratch. And there you go again. And we can just bring it out here. We should be good. Watching that right side, and we're good, okay. Actually, I want to stay in 8th. And we're on the wrong side of the road. Right, let's get this going. We've got a 6-hour drive, 235 miles to go. And we've got approach Nirvana to accompany us, so that's good. I firstly actually want to, one of these buttons should be, whoops, it's parking brake. Try to pull it to a stop here. And one of these buttons, there we go, beacons, right. That's what we need. Let's just have a look at the truck. Yes! That tree is going places. Did he let me go? How nice of him. I kind of want to take up the whole road though. So, this dude. I'm gonna need your lane. Oh, and we've decided that we don't want to turn. Fair enough, and I think cars may be going under us. Let's just reverse it up. It'd be better if you went, mate, but you're kind of in the way, so I'll try to avoid you. Try. Maybe not, and okay, first problem, I need to come out more, so I'll let these guys all go. As you can see, we are stuck on that bit of girder, just a bit, not going to be able to pull that round. If we could just, it's raining, I don't know if you can hear that by the way, so, sorry. A bit of commotion here. Keep coming, come on. Let's get going, come on. Let's get going. Right. And it doesn't want to turn. Right, I want to be done. I want to be down out of here before another car decides it wants to show up. So, please, if you don't mind, bring it out here. Let's go full power. And the truck is that trucks, cars are going underneath us. That's just fine, you know. Sure. Don't mind me. I don't care. Don't go underneath me. Don't go underneath me, mate. You're gonna get wiped out by this lorry and screw you. Screw you, you deserved it. I'll put my hazards on to let everyone know I'm a hazard. And you are waiting there, mate. Stop. And I will take a few cars with me. Makes the journey more exciting. Let's go down a gear so we have more higher revs. Or not. Or we just slow come to a standstill, causing a bit of commotion as we come out here. But I think once we get past all these guys, they won't be a problem anymore. I think I may be still pulling a car underneath me, so I kind of want to shake that out if I can. Let's go over here, and there is a car underneath me. I think. Is there? Oh no, there's not. Okay, that's good. That's good. That was just my hazard light scaring me a bit. And I need to change gears. Forget about that. Apparently 10 mile an hour is the max. Oh no, 11, 12, 13. Okay, I'm getting up to speed again. That's good. Now let's put the highs on. Blind everyone and make them all annoyed. And I need to change gear. I forgot I'm pulling a log. I'll go down a gear or two. Come on, let's go six then. You can do six up the hill. My god. Two up the hill. What a magnificent sight. Let's get the speed going in. If we're on the motorway, as long as I just hold it down, hold it in 14th gear, that'll be fine. Don't have to worry about it then. So still, we did 10 miles. That's something. This video's been going for a while. We've done 10 miles of this delivery, which is good, you know, good. Every little helps and all that. Only thing I'm worrying about is France tend to have a lot of toll booths, and this game doesn't register the length of trailer behind, so it will lift the barrier long enough for the normal length of trailer, but this isn't a normal length trailer, so it will just close midway through this trailer, and that will be a problem for me because I'll get eaten by a barrier. I don't think anything in this game is destructible. I don't think there's anything like any piece of scenery that's destructible, so there's no way of me tearing it down or anything. Mile an hour in gear 14? I don't think so. Let's try gear 13. And actually, we'll stay in this lane. No traffic behind us, good. Good, no one's annoyed. Coming up to an airport or something now, because I just saw landing lights. Yep, that's an air traffic control tower. Cool. They're going to be so jealous of my log. They're going to think it's like a fuselage or something. No, it's a log. Need to get this to Paris so they can, like, make leaning towers of, that's Italy, make Eiffel towers of wood. So yeah, something which I probably won't have been able to do before is I think I'm going to be able to put this up on Monday, which is today. Today is the 5th. The day I'm going to be putting it up is the 5th. So if I can do that, that's a good sign of my internet and a good sign of me rendering and editing. So yes, hopefully I'll be able to put it out on the day, because it's been about 5 or 6 days without an upload on this channel. and that's because I've been recording stuff and everything goes wrong, so. Sorry. You will have to let me know if you like these videos, playing Euro Truck, if you like me playing anything, you know, I was playing Swap before, that's an interesting game. But if you like it, please comment. If you want to see a specific game, please comment and tell me, hey, I subscribe to you because of this, please play this, or hey, I will subscribe to you if you do this because you're my bitch, so do what I say or you're not getting a sub, bitch. Bitch, bitch, Kappa. Kappa, Kappa. If you don't know what Kappa is, Twitch. Thank you, my good sir. I have a tree, and I'm going faster than you in your, whatever that is, Ford Focus. Oh, you're going to try and undertake me, are you? I see you're getting hung. Sounds like Batman music. Boom, boom. Yeah, that note. Problem I have, I'll be driving along in 14th, then I come up to a place like this where I need to slow down. I put it down into 8th gear, and then the engine screams at me. I don't like it when it screams at me. So I'll just need to find like a sweet spot for that and learn how to do it properly. And I may hit the barrier here, so I'm going to pull out here a bit and get going. Okay. It's quite good using the sequential gearbox. Gives you something else to think about, adds a bit more challenge to the game. But I mean, for me, I'm terrible, so maybe not the best for me. Maybe I should stick to the automatic. I probably will for the next video. But you know, I like a challenge. I like being different. At least I don't have to use a clutch. My mind would just go. I'd just be like, oh, what pedal am I pushing? Blah 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 blah.
How does one change gear?
I also think I've managed to fix the majority of artifact problems that I had in this game before. If you watched the previous video or the first video of Euro Truck I did, you would have noticed some artifacts going on in the windscreen mirrors and things like that. I think I managed to fix him. It turns out that my memory clock for my graphics card was too high. I overclocked it a bit, but I put that too high, so I just brought that down. And everything seems to be better. In games like Armor, where I used to have it, and this, I don't have it anymore. So that's a good sign. So if you're having those problems, bring down the memory clock. I'm able to keep the core voltage the same though, about 1.something gigahertz. I can't remember what it is. Right, we're back. Ron Burgundy has left. But don't worry, because I'm wearing a suit. And I just went off the road a bit.
I'm wearing my suit. Look at my suit! It's fabulous.
Oh god.
Oh god, I'm not fabulous. And I'm out off road.
Need to get out of this lane. Oh my. We are veering all over the place. Definitely a good luck charm. Look at that lining. I don't know if you can see that. Look at that. Look at that lining. I don't care if I crash. Look at that lining. Ugh. Glorious. It's all about the lining. And I'm hitting the side of it. Look at my suit. So here we are still going, and there is a toll booth up ahead. So I'm going to show you the tactic which I'm going to use to tackle this toll booth. just give me a second. Right, what you do, stop here. We're actually going to verse up a bit if we can, hopefully we can. Right, now what we're going to do, I'm going to put it in second. We're not going to press R for radio, we're going to press T to detach the trailer. What we're then going to do is drive forward. And pay the toll. We then reverse up because it's not triggered until we go through. And to reverse up, I'm going to bring it round here a bit. Press T. I'm going to put it in second. And we're going to go through with speed. Because I think it's like a time thing, it measures the time. And as obviously you don't start. Oh god. Let's see if we make it. Check in the mirror, check in the mirror. We did it. We're good. We're golden. Because I have the momentum to blast through in the time period it's allocated. But it's obviously allocated for a shorter length, but it's also allocated for it to start right at that point. If I go back, build up the speed, that's how you cheat it. That's what you do. That's why I'm wearing a suit. My suit. Then again, it's quite hot. It is quite hot. Let's just do a tactical dismount of suiting. Very tactical. There we go. That's how you do that. And we need to change gear. Coming to daytime, so I'll turn off my highs. And we've only got 91 miles to go. So we've done most of the journey. We've done about 60% of the journey. We've got about 40% to go, roughly, I think. I may be terribly... No, sure, that's about right. It's about right. Okay, so now we've got this awkward bend coming up, which should be fun. So I want to bring it down into a lower gear. See how we can tackle this. Fourth gear up here, please. Or even second. Or nothing. And I'm turning right, we're going left. Let's put it in a bit of reverse, just a little tad of reversage. Come on, let's get going. It's not wanting to turn. It's not liking it. I'm gonna keep the higher revs. Oh, stop. Let's go back to two. Oh no, look, we got a toll booth up here too. I'm just trying to pivot around the barrier, have those wheels just sort of tap the barrier. As you can see, we're in a bit of a... I don't know what that car's trying to do. He's trying to overtake. Wow, they're trying to overtake me. Alright, you guys are clever. Congratulations. You're not getting past. Trust me. I'm not getting up. I will get up. try and go right, left then. It's the problem with a big tree. It's big. So your turning circle is horrendous. We got this, we got this, we so totally got this. Maybe. Okay, let's have a look, let's assess the situation. That's gonna happen. You're stupid enough to be in between the trailer, so you deserve it. And we are not turning, we're just taking the barrier's taking us up there. And then we stopped. Then we stopped for no reason. Music's quite sad for the situation, really. Come on, just gotta get out this little bit. And we are free. Front wheels are locked up. That's not good. Oh god, now I've got a sharp left 90 degree turn. That'll be fun. Shouldn't really change gear. I mean, I've got the momentum, you don't change gear in a situation like that, otherwise you lose speed and then you lose momentum. Something hit, something. I think I may have a car underneath me. And now we got this. I think I can tackle this well. Turning into this bit is what's hard. Oh god, that guy's... he's letting me go. Thank you, but this could go terribly wrong for you. You may get eaten by my trailer. I'm sorry. Apologies. Oh, it's alright. I know you had good intentions.
Sorry.
Do I have a car underneath me? No. Good, good. Good, good. Let's keep changing gears. Actually, no, let's not. Leave it here. Don't know if I have enough momentum to build up here. Hopefully I do. Bit forward, come on. There we go. Let's go collect it again. Right, we got the speed. We got the gears. Let's go, let's go, let's go. And we're clear. Awesome. Alright. Now it's easy road. Easy roads now. Kind of. Hopefully. Hopefully. So yeah, after this video, I want you to check on my Twitter and see if it said anything about going live. If it does, then go watch my Twitch page and watch me live stream. If it doesn't, then follow me on Twitter and wait for it, because the message will come, because I do want to live stream and I think I'll have a lot more fun live streaming, especially if more people show up. If more people show up, it'll be a lot better. Chat, if we have an active chat. You have an active live stream, basically. That's how it works. So it's all reliant on you guys. And I may have hit that truck a little bit, He just got hit with a 50-ton tree. Doesn't matter. He's fine. He was only carrying, like, petrol or something. Something flammable. Yeah. I should see my drivers are bringing in big money. Kind of. $2,000 isn't actually that big, but I'm bringing in, like, 20. And it's starting to rain, so the window wipers need to go on. And make sure a car doesn't hit us. So bring it out a bit and we're good, okay. I'm not doing the best gear changes. Gear changes aren't as crisp as I would like, but I'm doing better than I thought. I thought I'd give up once I reached the destination and got hold of the log. But I'm still going with it, so that's good. Still got Approaching Nirvana going on in the background as well. And I swear to God, if this recording fails in some way, something wasn't working, or something went wrong, or audio's messed up, or camera's messed up, or something like that, I will kill small children. It's quite funny that you're going 27 miles an hour and you're using gear 11 out of 14. That's just a bit, you know, seems a bit weird. And that, in a car, 24 miles an hour would be gear 3, so, or 2 even. You probably get gear 2 and you'll be about doing 2,500 revs, so. Maybe 2,000, I don't know how cars work. What is a car? Customer expects delivery very soon. Oh, do they? Well, hopefully we should be there in time. I think we are. Okay, I think that message comes up when it's an hour to go. They're expecting it 1 hour 50 minutes, and I'm going to be there in 1 hour 15. All right. And I've got a rest stop in an hour, so I am going. I may be yawning, but I'm going to make it. It was those few stops we had. They went on for about half an hour, I think, in game. And this is getting overtaken. I know I'm getting tired. The question is, do I care? This guy isn't letting me overtake him. I'll honk him. There you go, that's what he gets. That should be fun for him. How does he like the sound of horn? Eh? Just a friendly honk for that dude. The dude will get rammed. I have a tree. You have probably, like, you probably have something like copy paper. I have a tree. And I'm pulling into you. How do you like that? Oh, how do you like being cut off? Oh, that's what I thought. Yeah, you didn't like it, did you? Yes. And he died. Oh, I'm gonna die though. I'm gonna die. Karma. That didn't go well for anyone. Actually, it went well for the blue truck. He got cut off. I suppose it didn't go well for him. The blue truck man. At least I think it was blue. Took damage. That's probably going to come out of the cost of this actual delivery. So that's good. That's not good. It's not good at all. Why would you think it would be? Actually bad. Alright, that is also added onto the time. I've got 58 minutes and I've got 4 minutes till I have to sleep, and I've got 20... I'm going to have to last an extra 22 minutes without sleep. I can do it. I believe in my character in-game. My character is me, because I'm driving. Like, there's a steering wheel and everything is me. This is real life. This is just dash cam. That's the one. I'm not going to be able to rest, because then I'll be late, and I do not want to be late. I'd much rather take a fine than to lose loads of money for being late. I don't know who finds me either. Who knows I'm tired? No one. Oh god. Got some tricky curves coming up here. Kinda wanna go a bit slow. If I can. But slow isn't a word that I'm familiar with. Check for that lamppost. Now we've got a tricky left. This is going to be interesting. I don't know how I'm going to do this. And I'm getting tired. And we have 27 minutes remaining. I'm going to be there in about 5. Going to be there right on time, hopefully. I probably won't. I've got to park it for the viewers. Let's watch that left mirror. We're good. Okay. What does this blue thing say? Something like that. Let's get some speed up. Come on, we've got to get there. We have 13 minutes remaining. I'm going to be there in apparently 3. I don't believe that. We cannot wait for traffic lights. We cannot. At 9 mile luck, there will be traffic lights, and lots of them. I'm getting tired. I know, man. Hang in there. Give it a few honks to wake yourself up. And there's a traffic light, as I predicted. I'm going to be there in 2, apparently. Don't believe that. And I've got an avoid sleeping offence. That's only £120, though. I got that. Used up a lot of fuel. That's probably because I'm not using an automatic. And I don't know if fuel consumption is something that you have to take into consideration in this game, but probably is. And this is going to be interesting. I'm going to have to cut you off, good sir. Oh, maybe not. Damn it, roundabout. You are the death of me. No coming out. No one is allowed to come out now. You're getting tired, game. You're getting tired. Another one. They're going to stack up, they're going to keep stacking up, but it's much better than avoiding the delivery, which I'm probably also going to be late for. And a red light. Actually, I need to be in this lane. Is it here? Oh no, okay, yeah, I see where it is. Sorry, mate. Okay, now you can go. You can't. You cannot go. You're coming with me. He's coming with me. Kinda don't want to park it, but I also kinda do. And I'm jackknifed, and I'm alright. I have no hope. I can't even see what I'm doing. Come on, I got this. We can do it in one. In one. Good work. Hopefully I didn't. Did I get a late one? I got a bit of damage from an eye, but I was still on time. All right. Did it. We did it, guys. Turn off those. Let's go get some sleep in that motel. And I apologize to you. You get a friendly honk. I think I've got to go right. Left, and I should come up to the motel, which I can sleep at and end the video. Going in that spot right here. And we're done. That's how you truck. So I'd like to thank you for watching this video, and if you enjoyed it, please do leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. Follow me on Twitter as well. Keep up to date when I'm doing live streams, because they will be happening. And I will see you next time.